In this video, we will be discussing presence of bubbles in urine. The presence of bubbles in urine can be a concerning symptom for many individuals. While it is not always a cause for concern, it is important to understand the potential causes and when to seek medical attention. In many cases, the presence of bubbles in urine is simply due to the flow of urine and the way it interacts with the toilet bowl or other receptacle. This is especially true if the bubbles only appear occasionally and are not accompanied by any other symptoms. However, if bubbles persist or are accompanied by other symptoms, it may be a sign of an underlying medical condition. One possible cause of bubbly urine is dehydration. When the body is dehydrated, urine becomes more concentrated and can appear frothy or bubbly. This is because the concentration of waste products in the urine is higher, which can cause it to foam when it hits the toilet bowl. Dehydration can be caused by a variety of factors, including not drinking enough water, excessive sweating, or certain medical conditions. Another potential cause of bubbly urine is a urinary tract infection. UTIs are caused by bacteria that enter the urinary tract and can cause a variety of symptoms, including frequent urination, pain or burning during urination, and cloudy or strong-smelling urine. Bubbles in the urine may also be present, especially if the infection is severe. In some cases, bubbly urine may be a sign of kidney problems. The kidneys are responsible for filtering waste products from the blood and producing urine. If the kidneys are not functioning properly, waste products can build up in the body and cause a variety of symptoms, including bubbles in the urine. Kidney problems can be caused by a variety of factors, including diabetes, high blood pressure, and certain medications. Finally, bubbles in the urine may be caused by the presence of protein in the urine. Normally, the kidneys filter out excess protein from the blood and excrete it in the urine. However, if the kidneys are damaged or not functioning properly, protein may leak into the urine and cause it to foam or bubble. This can be a sign of kidney disease or other underlying medical conditions. If you are experiencing persistent bubbles in your urine, it is important to consult with a medical professional. They may perform tests to determine the underlying cause and recommend appropriate treatment. In the meantime, it is important to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water and other fluids. You may also want to avoid foods or drinks that can irritate the bladder, such as caffeine and alcohol. In conclusion, while bubbles in urine can be concerning, they are not always a sign of a serious medical condition. However, if bubbles persist or are accompanied by other symptoms, it is important to seek medical attention to determine the underlying cause and receive appropriate treatment.
Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more health-related content. Stay healthy.